didn't take. To me, when he was in the boat and Jesus was out there walking on the water, the only step of faith he took was the one that he got out of the boat. As long as he was in the boat, there was no faith there. He had to get out of the boat. And that's where the faith started. And that's where yours is going to have to start.